Two explosions rocked Nairobi's open-air Gikomba market about 2 kilometres east of the central business district on Friday. One improvised explosive device, or possibly a hand grenade, detonated inside a 14-seater public minivan. Another similar blast occurred within the busy market itself. At least 10 people are reported to have died, and more than 70 suffered injuries.